Okay, be right back. And we're back. You are watching Trees, not me. Whatever, mate. Whatever, indeed. Ooh, swagger. Good, I gained myself. Right. Intimidating or what? We should bring out like Robert Arcane. He wants to have dogs, I guess. Oh, that's random. What's lava surf only for the one stupid cave as well? Was the lava surge in HM? Yes, it was the fifth one. Okay. Uh-huh. What the fuck is wrong with the gym leader? Where is he? Gym leader of the Serenity City. You don't hear a thing about him yet. Which is really weird. I'll just burn you, buddy. Easy game, easy life. Slutty rabbit. I don't think so. Did all the last gym? Oh, I get it. It the last patch of grass. I guess I should be used to stuff like that. God damn it, but. Don't tell me gym leader is in the central city. It might be possible. Oh, I didn't buy the super because I didn't have room, right? And I forgot to buy it. I don't think he will be magically in here, right? I didn't saw a node or something like that. And we see where he went. The assistant in the gym is useless as always, telling you the basic shit. Damn it. Yeah, this was pretty much it. We can go further on this route 417. The cave Mount Aston is blocked. I wasn't in the North Fairy Lake. That's the only place where I wasn't. Yet. Literally, like, nobody talks about the leader. Check out this thing. Can't even click on it. Okay. Okay, I guess let's get back to the lake. Where else could he be? I did not notice this one. Oh, that's for this Rayner. Oh, right, so I have to jump for it to get it. Thank you. right. Same person because I remember it. Holy crap. That was a long way to get in the town. Long mountain, long route, full of trainers. Do I have to backtrack so much? Hopefully this is worth it. Lava surf. Oh, okay. Mission is a little slower. I thought I was glitched. Swimmers. Montana Lake. And I came all the way back here. Awesome. Bigging, right? Oh, I can run actually in this building. Just running. Well then, anyway, be right back. Well, 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 we are back. Guess what? This was actually a glitch. Glitch that can be solved by quite a few stuff. How to solve this glitch? Well, I'll show you the easy option. When you come to the city, go for the power plant, defeat those guys, come here, he won't be here. Then go outside the power plant, save, reset your game, go to the Pokemon Center, get out, come back to the power plant and he will be here. Of course, this didn't work for me, because I already was here and was in some other places as well. So there's other option. Go to the gym, solve the puzzle, go to where he would stand, then go back to the power plant and he should be here. And that actually worked for me as well. I tried to load my old save, my hard save, not the quick save, and that actually the first solution that I told you. But of course, I recorded quite a few already, so only the second solution worked for me. Anyway, he is here. But yeah, it was quite annoying. Okay, everybody is fine. Okay. I couldn't leave the center for some reason. Oh, this game, what the fuck is wrong with? How the fuck is have so many glitches? And I will not. Yeah, the Charizard is not level 47 because I did it better with the Snorlax. It was because I had the save over there. No, it doesn't really matter that much. But yeah, I pretty much wasted the time backtracking myself to the lake. And of course, now we have the stupid trainers here. Hooray! Billion. The fuck? Should we call like William? Oh well, where am I to judge? Where am I to judge? Man, wish I had Chilberry. Be quite useful in this battle. Should still one shot Luxio, right? Right. You would be dead. Of course, there are some minor inputs in the human body, but still. What he just says is complete nonsense. Oh, finally Thunderbolt. Yes, please. By the way, this face will be replaced psychic if I ever get it. So the 7th gym will be ice. And the last one will be dragon, it seems. Pretty obvious. Quite common indeed in the games. Cough, cough. Second gen, cough cough, fifth gen, the first games. Right? Yeah. damage 3. Why not 3 throw, huh? Yeah, fucking Overwatch. Ugly, huh? Well, that launched it. And she gives like no XP. Do you have any magnetons? I wonder. Maybe a magna zone, Okay, show me the strength of the currents, I guess. So this mic. The fuck, there's not an active Pokemon. Out of the good, out of the dude. God damn. And you have to have 5. Why 5? So I was hoping Jolteon will be paralyzed. Oh wait, he can't. Yeah, he could have the shitty ability. I don't have static. Right, now I remember. Seems like Electabuzz is my main, from what we saw, what I thought he'll be his main. So yeah, I was pretty much expecting him. Hope for normal trainers. Weird. Holy crap. His levels. Got quite a boost, didn't they? I bet he will have Luxray to piss me off. this during my sleep. How he will jointly on instead of Lagare, right? That would be cool. It would be cool, dude. Eventually. Well, Jordan can be faster than Electro, yeah? Whatever. God damn it. Just have to have stupid luxury. Oh, for a two shot. Yeah. Okay, he's just kind of tripping it up. This edge will be what? 48? Yeah, most likely. Wonder if he got earthquake on him as well. Or the earthquake, break break and stuff like that, right? The back girls seem to be a lot better than Frostbrites in this game. Energy bash, nice. Yes, yes, yes. Too bad, after I learned it already. Yes, Norlax. Call it a bit. There we go. Nice looking bitch. And heal up. Okay, I better be kind of go to that ice mountain or whatever. No, why is every cave is called mountain, but whatever. Anyway, be right back.